What's up, guys? This is Nick of Mole Rat doing another Hardcore Barbarian video. So I'm trying something new. I'm trying to play in windowed mode. A couple of reasons for that. One being I can fit the whole picture in the screen with Bandicam, so hopefully that'll look better. Another reason is I'm playing RuneScape at the same time in the other window, so multitasking.
Greetings.
It's not really playing, it's more monitoring. But you know. Let's see if I can make an ancient pledge yet. No. Nothing yet.
Hail,
oh, that's right, last time I got this mad ethereal armor. Pretty sweet defense. Alright, so hopefully I won't struggle too much with the size of this screen because it's a bit smaller. So I might strain my eyes a little bit. Oh, I want to use these Siggins boots. Faster walk. Pretty good cold resistance as well. Less defense, oh, about the same. So I'll probably get my strength to 70. I'm going to need it later on to use a war axe anyway. So, let's check out the quests. Alright, so I'm off to the Soulstone, that's right. Let's get it going on. No way! Oh, are you serious? I thought I got the freaking waypoint. That's right, I can level up a bit more. Freaking hell. That's annoying. So you know what, guys, if I die, I'm gonna blame it on me playing RuneScape at the same time. I'm gonna put up some videos, you might not see next to me like RuneScape, but I'm making a defense pure on old school RuneScape, so pretty much what that is, it's killing the same monster for about 600 hours to get 75 defense and only one in each other stat. And what that will do is I'll be able to control people in PK and make some kids do the kills and taking all their money. That's the plan there. Cost is freaking doesn't follow. Get it? No. Really need a three-socketed shield. Probably should check Act 2. Best case scenario is one drops. Right, let's see what kind of rune I'm gonna get from this quest. Probably something just as crap as last time. Freaking 1700. 650. Resistance is going down. Thank you. freaking hell, my computer freaking crashed right when I was doing it. Hopefully my freaking thing saved. 1 second. Okay, yeah, so I didn't get the recording from good freaking hell. Oh man, I thought I lost the soul stone for a second. Because just as I freaking put the soul stone into the cube, not the cube, to be smashed, I freaking get crashed. I was worried that I lost it. Ugh, now I have to freaking do that again. I think it might be this new monitor. Because it's running off the CPU power. I don't know if maybe, I don't know, maybe it's getting too hot or something and freaking pulled too much power and crashed. I'm gonna have to buy this monitor if this keeps happening. I wouldn't freaking care if it did the Forge quest and then finished or got the next waypoint and then crashed. But at least I guess it means I get to level up a little bit more before fighting Diablo. But I also, these guys are freaking mind-draining. I also need to farm up a Ancient's Pledge before. There's no way I'm fighting no life resistance. So guys, it might be boring, but I've got to get that first. Ooh, that's right. That's another good thing about playing single player. Like, if I was playing online, my computer crashed. And my character wouldn't log out straight away. I don't think anyway. I think it would just be disconnected and then I'd probably just die from whatever was attacking me. But whereas single player, even if I kick off the screen, it kind of pauses the game. I would have been so pissed off if I lost the something bigger than a tower. Come on, Thul, thank you. Freaking hell, how hard was that? Like, come on, it's not even that great, but freaking better than what I've freaking been getting. If I can get it on a normal Countess run, I don't want to freaking get it from the quest.
I can't carry anymore.
Freaking fucked up. defense, the better, but I need resistance. Freaking resin. Freaking always, you know. Wow, this guy's like stuck in time. I can't believe I found the same one that I did with my So I think I'm just raising battle orders. Because it gives more defense. I'm on the hunt now for a Ancient's Pledge shield. And also something new for resin. What helmet does he have? I think he's got something pretty good, yeah.
Hello.
Two socket. Save and exit a few times. Because if that guy's stocking shields that have two sockets, maybe he can stock a three socket one. Soon. is he gonna give me one or not? I think they have a lot less chance of... It's weird, because you can easily get 3 socket shields and 2. But I don't think I've ever seen one just from someone, from this guy. I think they get stingier with the sockets for some reason. Two's the best I've seen so far. Question is, I mean, it's worth it to keep doing this. Like, it'd be worth it if I got one after like 10 minutes, but you really don't want to watch 10 minutes worth of this. So, I'll give it a go for another minute or so, and if not, I'll start looking at Act 2. What I'm gonna do this time, which I didn't do in my other run, if I do beat Baal, is I'm gonna do some cow runs. So really, I should have done that last time. Maybe I wouldn't have died, and then I level up a bit before doing nightmare mode. Because really, you probably shouldn't do nightmare mode until you're at least level like. Do bar runs until, but that's because the Ancients quest in Nightmare mode has a level cap of 40, which gives you a good indicator of what we should be at before doing that. But man, last time. Come on, buddy. Oh, you faggot. Let's check these other acts. I'm pretty sure no one in Act 3 even freaking sells shields like that. I'll check it out. Freaking look at that defense difference, that's so crazy. A 17 defense in that shield. Ugh, I better find something better than that. Ah, oh, this guy sells freaking bone shields. I'm just gonna put sockets in. I might try this guy a few times. I should really have done like a sped up version of this. Wow. He really didn't want to give me that. Didn't even stock a shield. Might have to man up and freaking fight him without an Ancient's Pledge. Socket plate just gave me a final in Act 2. She's not stingy with her sockets. Socket, huh? Alright, we can bump it up to 3. I think that's the same shield that I used for my sorceress. I'm pretty sure I got a 3 socket one for from her, so it's exactly the same. Thinking, because vendor's items are based on your level in item level plus 5. So these items are going to be around item level 30. Oh, yes. Oh, you have no idea how happy I am. 18, that's not too bad. Oh, Farah, I want to freaking kiss you. Man. Alright, so I need Raoul Ort Tal. Raoul Ort Tal. Oh, okay. There we go. How does that feel, huh? Feel better? Feel safe? Still only 48 lightning resist. Damn. You know, I'm gonna have to make a lightning resist helmet or something. Which is gonna need an Ort rune. I don't have the runes to make an Ort rune. So many nerfs from Act 3. Okay, so now I just need one more Tau or one Raoul to make it. Oh, that Thul rune. Only if I was playing online, that's what I need to make insight for my mercenary, but I'm not online and I need to pee, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, I've got food. I've got Agent's Pledge. I'm feeling good. Okay. So nearly 50 lightning resist, that's gonna have to be enough to kill Diablo. I'd feel a lot safer with like 75, but gonna have to make do. Okay. Let's kill this fat bitch. Defense at the moment, because this Ancient Pledge is a lot less than much. Time I'd purposely get poisoned and then go and fight Juriel. So I can slay. Well, I think you can still be able to. Oh no, my gloves are breaking, I think they're dead. Lightning resist? Oh, life. Man, can't see the map, it's too freaking dark. Okay. I think I'm going the wrong way. Good to have a full belt. Watching me kill these guys. I might regret that if I need more dexterity later. Oh. some, Oh, no. Okay. Guess I won't be putting anything in my bag. Oh, there's another light versus shrine. I'll save that for Diablo, that's the best. That is best case scenario right there. Oh, I'm happy about that. That means I didn't stuff up. Oh, I did, but this game made up for it.
Overburdened.
It's gonna have to be chain gloves for now. Better than nothing. Okay, so my weapon's gonna break soon. Only 4 durability. And I hit just one of the things.
Congratulations. Stay a while and listen.
Really, I had him dogged as well. Freaking hell. Man, I hate those guys.
Hail to you, champion.
What do you need?
Imagine he had a freaking three-socketed shield now. I have nothing to say about this. Faggots. So, I might leave that CO and then go up here. Man, I can't believe those guys.
I am overburdened.
That was ridiculous.
What do you need?
Turn on your aura.
I am overburdened.
Game plan. Game plan. Buff up. Press the seal. Run to the resistance, and then kill Diablo. Oh, I don't have enough stamina. Alright, here we go. Not too bad.
Hail to you, champion.
But still. And resin. Speed 32 defense. Freaking hell yeah.
while and listen.
Oh, we did it, guys. Good afternoon. I made it to my hometown. I'm gonna help some of my barbarian brothers. Can't wear these yet. Sweet, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm just gonna leave it there for now. And I'll catch you next time. Peace out.